He's got a microphone in the office and he talks to him and he tells messages to the whole school. And if you have a birthday, he says happy birthday and come down to the office to get a little present. So, does anybody have a birthday today? Is it your birthday today, Nicole?
No.
Mom, did you forget?
It has summertime.
It has summertime. So, Nico, are you already five?
I'm already five.
Is anybody else already five? Is anybody more but going to be five soon?
School has been off to a great start. Yesterday was our first full day in classes. And so I know that everybody is organized and enjoying the new classroom situation.
There's going to be more.
I'm making the morning announcement. Special welcome this morning to our new kindergarten students who are sitting in Mrs. Fletcher and Mrs. Birch and Mrs. Campbell's classes. We know that you're going to have a super time at a great lunch. Just a reminder today, again, at lunchtime from 12:10 to 12:40 during our outside playtime, we ask our grade 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 students to stay away from the adventure playground on the gym so that we can reserve it for our new kindergarten students.
Aren't you special?
Students in grade 3, 4, and 5 who are looking forward to cross country. We will have our first practice Monday, 10 minutes to 12, outside on the basketball court. So use your blue student planners, make a note, shirts, and running shoes for cross country on Monday. And speaking of student planners, they were handed out yesterday or will be handed out today. Just a reminder that we need to bring $8 to the school for your planner. We appreciate that as soon as possible, please. You could put in your planner is that parents were sent an electronic copy of our newsletter yesterday. Lots of good information.
Did everybody get that electronic copy of the newsletter?
Special thank you this morning to our grade 5 students who've been busy doing patrol training and training for lunch monitors. We really appreciate your citizenship in helping out. The computer lab is closed today at recess and lunchtime, and we'll let you know about next week. The computer lab is closed today. And we do have one birthday to recognize, and it is one of our new kindergarten students. It is Colin Stafford. Colin had his birthday yesterday. And you can come to the office. I have a birthday treat waiting for you.
Wow.
Well, that announcement, I hope everybody has a super day and a great weekend.
That is so